What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Elvis Skinner, and today I'm here to check out Lil Yachty, All You Had to Say. Not gonna lie, I've heard this many times. So yeah. I told you, little bitch.
That's all I had to say. That's all I had to say.
That's all I had to say.
That's the message for me. That's all I had to say.
Few words are there for me as the audience. That's all you had to say.
That's all you had to say.
So you had to say.
That's all you had to say. I swear I fuck with how like the whole beat change up. It's all the same song, and you keep it the same message, right?
That's all you had to say.
You're really there for me after all these years.
That's all you had to say.
That's all you had to say.
If you wasn't really there for me after all these years, that's all you had to say. That's all you had to say.
That's all you had to say.
You was my girl every day.
I'm gonna be good on my own, bitch. I swear, Yachty, like. Niggas was trying to talk down on his mixtape, his Teenage Emotions. This shit still ride to me. Like, I could still listen to a lot of these songs. And this shit came out, like, I think, like, 2 months ago, maybe. But, yeah. Niggas tweaking. I swear. Man, shout out my nigga Boat. My nigga Lil Yachty, man. Shout out QC. Shout out all that, man. Y'all gotta go check that track out. Till next time, YouTube. I'm out.
Man, I'm in your bitch and then I'm out, gone. All I need is 5 minutes in her outer mouth. If she talking crazy, nigga, I just kick her out. This a one where I'm bout, bet I knock her pussy out.